rival galaxy soldiers came to attack Earth. That Sonya was very cute. Don't tell 18! Okay, this battle looks good.
The Cell Games concludes with the great sacrifice of Goku's death. However, because King Kai's planet was destroyed, a great evil awakens from its long slumber. The Z Fighters, who were participating in the big world tournament, are attacked by the Galaxy Soldiers.
You're fighting me!
I'll be nice to you, promise.
Whoa! She's hot!
I won't hold back just because you're a woman! Defeated Piccolo! Must be pretty stupid to take me on!
No one can match the power of Lord Bojack. My planet is such a beautiful... A perfect place for him to rule the galaxy.
You can do it!
You're not too shabby.
Fight! loser! I'll destroy you too! This will finish you!
You're going to pay for that!
I'll destroy you too!
Now that Goku's gone, Gohan's the only one to protect the Earth. That story creeps me out. Okay, this battle looks good.
The Z Fighters are fighting a hard battle against Bojack's strong power. However, seeing a vision of his father, Goku, dying in a fierce battle with Cell, gives Gohan courage. Awakened by his self-appointed mission, Gohan's unknown power awakens.
I'll destroy you too!
I guess we can't do this without my dad after all.
Gohan, please! You have to win! Gohan, you're the only one who can do it!
Don't underestimate me!